Yeah. It's time, baby. It's time to speak the truth. Maturity. Niggas gotta evolve to let niggas know the real. To call yourself real, you gotta start speaking about the real. This is Joe Crack the Donner. This is what I'm bringing to you. Yo. Nowadays I'm flirting with uncertain death. Lord, I gotta be dying, cause after all this crying, how much more hurting's left? When will the pain stop? This depression and anxiety is gonna make me show another side of me. My niggas ride with me cause I'm the truth. There's benefits to rolling with this clique, don't nobody fuck with you. Still they label me a tyrant and a backstabber, but study the facts and crack, the shit don't add up. I'm bringing opportunity to my community. Probably the only rapper that cares, but still you out to ruin me. Who you fooling, B? I'm for unity, Latins and blacks. Could you fathom the strength we have and the two would attach? Born together, voted alike. These Uncle Tom politicians ain't holding us right. How could the same nigga be 20 years in office when it's clear the only thing that's rising is unemployment, abortion, little kids having kids? The school system is failing us, now ain't that some shit? Why the rich keep getting richer? The poor keep dying young. I can't hide no more, the time has come.
I was born in the ghetto, scrambling, trying to stay alive. In the ghetto, no one seems to hear you cry.
Brown skin, you know I love my brown skin. Every day I'm confronted with racism. These motherfucking coppers want the baggers and have us shackled up in state prisons. After all the taxes I pay, you would think when they stop us they would have something nicer to say. They get the fuck out the car, where the drugs at? All the jewelry you wearing, where the fucking guns at? Once they search the car clean and find nothing, the same crooked cops try to act like they know us or something. Laughing, telling jokes by the thousands. 2 seconds ago they try to send us to the mountains. Leave my son without a father, my wife without a husband. The more I think about it, man, it's just disgusting. Still we live amongst them, everybody wants out. That's why we ride like we got silver spoons in our mouths. Like we ain't grow up on welfare. Nigga, don't even go there, you probably wore pro players. We need to educate the youth, tell us these the truth. Too much to share, the bare minimum will exceed the proof.